these powers, what I can do, none of it makes any fucking sense. Has anyone ever studied an Altered? Tried to understand why, how?
Well, opportunities for study aren't exactly lining up. You're the first to offer.
Oh, I'm not offering.
There is one who's known for delving into the secrets of your kind, but not gently. He's an Altered, notorious for the trail of experiments he's left behind. They call him the Alchemist. Both sides stay far away, but he has a lab somewhere deep in these mountains. If you go looking, be careful. But, of course, I'd be very curious to know what you find.
I'm in. Point the way.
He was thought to be operating in a hidden bunker, somewhere near the insurgent-occupied radio tower.
I'll do a sweep of the area.
Looks like the hidden bunker Zahidi mentioned. The Alchemist must be close.
And you will find me surrounded by the embers, the ashes of your charred body.
Using POWs as lab rats. Why am I not surprised? Hey Zahidi, what else can you tell me about this Alchemist?
A couple years ago, I stumbled on some buried reports. Seemed like old President Nyberg was funding the Alchemist experiments. They were hoping to make a weapon to use against the insurgents. or whatever it was this alchemist produced. It scared the ECA. The reports were buried. The details classified.
This alchemist spent years experimenting with the anomaly. He was capturing soldiers, nailing them to crosses in the storm, shoving the anomaly right up their asses.
Trying to make them altered? To weaponize them?
No. In the end, I think he was trying to figure out how to reverse it. How to make himself human again.
Don't cry, little girl. Don't cry. There is tranquility in death. Now, sleep. Sleep, little girl. Cinder, eyes turn to live coal, but there is no life, no life in them, only fire.
Smell. my fear. The smell of my incinerated limb.
Did I ask you to wrench me from darkness? To make my soul a puppet? Like you were my god! You experimented on me, like a rodent! And now, you'd shove me back into darkness? No! It is you who shall be known by darkness, and all who claim falsely to be gods!
Zahidi, I found the alchemist. He's dead. Stabbed with a rebar, then burned all to hell. Or the other way around.
Insurgents get to him?
No. One of his test subjects. Subject 6. Seems like he survived the alchemist's experiments, and he wasn't too happy about it.
My god. Come on back, Outrider.
Alchemist? What did you find?
No answers. Just another insane fuck who paid the price for his questions.
Madmen like that alchemist give scientists a bad name. This is unexpectedly positive.
Is this your whole company?
There used to be more of us. But something happens to the men up in these hills. We hear voices. Some leave and don't come back. Same for anyone who goes looking for them. But maybe an altered could have more luck in finding them. Could you lend a hand?
I'll look into it. But no promises.
Make any progress yet? I really can't stand to lose another soldier.
All right, let's play detective. If I was a missing soldier wandering off into the night hearing voices, where would I go?
Soul.
seen enough. No more dunderheads are falling for your bullshit.
Heresy! Do not let the heretic pass! Do not let the heretic... You astray!
Thank you.
stand up. Get the fuck out of here. Go!
That's the end of that. I should bring the good news to Captain Dunham.
Some of my men have begun returning. What happened?
Well, seems you had yourself a little cult brewing up here. I don't know, this place seems to make people flip their fucking lids.
At least a few made it back alive. Thank you.